How the hell y'all doing? Clint from the Doorway 2, doing another one of those reviews you love oh so much. Today's Friday, November 24th, 2023. We're going to be doing the 10th record. If you don't know who this band is by now, I don't know where you've been in the blackened noise, harsh noise scene. But they're called Gnaw Their Tongues. It is a one-man project. Literally, it is their 10th album. They're from the Netherlands. They're on Consoling Sounds. This album is called the, I guess it's the Cessation of Suffering. Again, harsh, ugly, blackened noise with a lot of power electronic elements and industrial elements mixed in. It is 10 tracks long. It is out on CD, digital, LP that I know of. There might be a cassette version, but I don't see it available here. But I know it's out on digital, CD, and LP. Let's listen to a few of the tracks of the new album from Gnaw Their Tongues. This is not an easy listen, so be prepared. I absolutely adore this band, though. So we're going to start with track number 2, which I think is called The Veneer. Think of Gnaw Their Tongues as an orchestra of madness, chaos, and destruction. It is just bludgeoning, chaotic, nasty, noisy, but it has like this kind of orchestral noise element to it, and I just always dig this project. Again, it's not an easy listen, but it's well worth the journey. Let's listen to another song off of The Cessation of Suffering by Gnaw Their Tongues, out today on Consoling Sounds. We are going to listen to, we're going to listen to track number 5. It's called, I think it's Menserlutscht, and here we go.
Planet Earth. And
I'd say that one even has some kind of breakcore beats to it too. It's just this amazing mix of black noise, power electronics, odd electronics, and just orchestral noise. It's phenomenal. I know I say the word phenomenal too much, but No Other Tongues is like one of the best at the game of what they're doing. Let's listen to another song off of this. Again, it's a one-man project. I think the guy's name is Maurice, and he takes care of all this, and he has several other projects as well too. But let's listen to another song. We're gonna listen to track number 8, which is called Throat Rot. Here it is. Project is beautiful and maddening at the same time. It is nightmarish and hopeful all at the same moment. Let's listen to one more track off of No Other Tongues. We are going to listen to the last track, which is called Messin'. It's track number 10. Here we go. To say, No Other Tongues, the Secession of Suffering. You're either going to love this or hate this. I absolutely love this style of music. Yes, it is absolutely music. It is torturous, melodic, maddening, hopeful, best form possible. One man band out of the Netherlands, out on Consoling Sounds. If you like this kind of stuff, I will have links to their Bandcamp and social media. If you like what I do, please like and subscribe to the Doorway 2 magazine on Instagram, BitChute, Rumble, YouTube, and Odyssey. And until next time, Clint from the Doorway 2, I will see you.